Hello humans, welcome back to another video, and I'm going to be showing you why pull cards are going away. We're writing to let you know about an update about to pull cards. We decided to discontinue pull cards on YouTube after June 10th due to low usage. Less than 0.2% of channels who uploaded a video this year used a pull card. And to focus on the creator tools, you have until July 10th to download your data for pull cards. After this date, the feature will no longer be available. To pull your audiences, you can still use audience comments and freely available tools like Google Forms. Eligible creators can also use poll posts on the community tab. And I don't have an email for this. This is who I'm having the footage from. You may be wondering why I dislike the video. Like, the audio on it is really, really bad. But whoever Kanu Digital is, I was wondering if I could use some of the footage, and I can. So this should be about it for this video. Make sure to subscribe and hit that bell if you want to see another video. Bye.